business is taking too long. Luis Caliente is Cam's number one enforcer. His rounds take him through New Orleans. Take him out. Publicly. Cam loses face and encounters cash flow problems. Win-win.
Understood. See if this info plays out.
What do you want?
Oh, hi, Cam. How's your boy Luis these days?
How the hell do you know about...
Better tell him to run.
Take this guy out. Don't be subtle about it. Don't lose him. Now take him out.
Okay, asshole. You've crossed the line.
Oh, just one?
Shut up. Let's see how chatty you are when the boys have finished with you. I'm going to kill you! You hear me?
Your boy Luis needs a new ride.
You know there's only one way this is gonna play out, right?
Doesn't have to. Walk away.
It's too late in the game for that. Be seeing
you. Time to step things up. Finish off Cam's rep. Publicly. And we'll work on moving you up in the world.
Sounds good to me.
Cam will call you out. He has to. And I may have a couple of other things for you to do. Be ready. Got something I need you to do.
No problem.
It wasn't a request. Affairs. Kill him.
Wait, I'm not gonna...
Yes, you are. Or you're not useful to me.
Jesus!
Follow him. kill him. Don't let me down.
Zoe, I got a problem. Coburg wants me to kill a man. If I don't, I think I'm next.
What's happening?
Well, I'm after him, but we got separated. I'm on a parallel road.
Okay, don't panic. Stay with him. Send me the license plate and I'll get back to you ASAP. Keep on him, Alex. We'll think of something. Alex, we've got an option here. Catch the guy. I'll get him into protective custody.
Just like you did with the St. Louis V2?
She was a headstrong idiot who didn't do what she was told. This guy's an accountant in way over his head. Plus, he might have some dirt on Cobra.
Okay, I'll follow him and you zero some squad cars onto my location. Hell, Zoe, that is some overkill.
I couldn't risk Coburn sniffing this bust out, so I flagged the guy with Homeland Security. He'll be off the grid for a good while.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Good. You're my man now.